my money.
Very evocative of Grand Theft Auto, and I mean that in the best way. I loved it. It was almost nostalgic in that sense. It felt like an excerpt from that kind of video game, really immersed into a world all of its own. The song is catchy. The imagery is evocative of classic R&B, certainly from the 90s and early 2000s. It's fun, it's irreverent, and it takes you somewhere where you just want to have a good time, and that's exactly what you do.
Interesting, unique music video. It definitely has a catchy song, solid beat. It included some very interesting visuals. I loved the gold dancing women. They were kind of mesmerizing to watch. In this film, we have all these flashes of all these materialistic things as they sing about gold diggers and people wanting them just for their money. So I thought that was portrayed really well here. We just see, you know, flashes of cars, gold, money, and these women just chasing after that. The visuals felt like I was in a video game or something like that, or even The Sims. So that was interesting, again, with the materialistic fake world. So I thought that worked well with the message. There's also like power duels between the women, which I thought was funny. But yeah, I enjoyed watching this film. It was definitely very unique. And this song is going to still be stuck in my head tomorrow.
I think I've always liked hip hop, any type of hip hop video. I'm there. Any hip hop short film, I'm there. So this is right up my alley. I liked the animation style, you know, 3D with the whole, with the girls walking, with the money, with the mansion. I thought that's hip hop to its core. So
it was a very interesting concept for a music video. It was edited in a way that made it look like a hyper realistic video game, kind of, that was unreal in both looks and animation style and in their movements. It was also very flashy and started off with cars and then going into a room full of gold glittery things. And then even with the group of golden dancers, I liked the animation style. I think it fit really well with the vibe of the song and of the video.
I thought this was a very interesting music video. I think the use of 3D animation and AI or whatever is being used, it looks very difficult to make. So props to whoever is the artist designer behind that. I thought the race segment between the two girls was pretty cool. I liked how they were jumping over things. I liked how there was like the obstacle course and whatnot. And I thought that was pretty dope.